Billy's a good recruiter. He had a great recruiting class last year with a limited amount of time, and he's now got a year under his wing. I don't think that this is luck by any stretch of the imagination. I think that this is something that if you're a fan of a school that's going to go up against Billy Napier in a recruiting standpoint, you got to get used to the fact that this guy's going to get talent. I mean, we know that was just part of what got him the job to begin with.